Hello everyone, I am Amit Daiya. Today we are going to discuss the properties of fresh concrete including workability, air content, flowability, segregation, bleeding and viscosity, factors affecting and method of their determination. Workability. The function of water is also to lubricate the concrete so that the concrete can be compacted with specified effort forthcoming at the site of work. The lubrication required for handling concrete without segregation, for placing without loss of homogeneity, for compacting with the amount of efforts forthcoming and to finish it sufficiently easily. The presence of a certain quantity of water is of vital importance. Workability is the ability of a fresh concrete to fill the form properly with the desired work, that is vibration, and without reducing the concrete's quality. Workability depends on water content, aggregate, shape and size distribution, cementitious content and age, also the level of hydration, and can be modified by adding chemical admixtures like superplasticizers, etc. Factors affecting workability: water content, mix proportions, size of aggregate, shape of aggregate, surface texture of aggregate, grading of aggregate, use of admixtures. Water content or water cement ratio. More the water cement ratio, more will be workability of concrete. Since by simply adding water, the interparticle lubrication is increased. High water content results in a higher fluidity and greater workability. Increased water content also results in bleeding, another effect of increased water content. Can also be that cement slurry will escape through joints of formworks. More water can be added provided a correspondingly higher quantity of cement is also added to keep the water cement ratio constant so that the strength remains the same. More the water cement ratio, more will be workability of concrete. The higher the aggregate cement ratio, less quantity of paste is available for providing lubrication per unit surface area of aggregate, and hence the mobility of aggregate is restrained. On the other hand, in case of rich concrete with lower aggregate cement ratio, more paste is available to make the mix cohesive and fatty to give better workability. Size of aggregate and surface texture. The bigger the size of the aggregate, the less is the surface area, and hence less amount of water is required for wetting the surface, and less matrix or paste is required for lubricating the surface to reduce internal friction. Greater size of aggregate, less water is required to lubricate it. The extra water is available for workability. porous aggregates require more water compared to non-absorbent aggregates for achieving same degree of workability. Shape of aggregates. Angular, elongated or flaky aggregates makes the concrete very harsh when compared to rounded aggregates or cubical shaped aggregates. Contribution to better workability of rounded aggregate will come from the fact that for the given volume or weight, it will have less surface area and less voids than angular or flaky aggregates. Not only that, being round in shape, the frictional resistance is also greatly reduced. This explains the reason why river sand and gravel provide greater workability to concrete than crushed sand and aggregate. Grading of aggregates. A well-graded aggregate is the one which has least amount of voids in a given volume and higher the workability. Other factors being constant, when the total voids are less, excess paste is available to give better lubricating effect. With excess amount of paste, the mixture becomes cohesive and fatty, which prevents segregation of particles. As shown in the picture, the first one is of well-graded aggregates, the second one is poorly graded, and the third one is gap-graded. Use of admixtures. Chemical admixtures can be used to increase workability. Use of air entering agents product produces air bubbles, which acts as a sort of ball bearing between particles and increases mobility, workability, and decreases bleeding segregation. The use of fine pozzolanic materials also have better lubricating effect and more workability. Weather conditions. If temperature is high, evaporation increases, thus workability decreases. If wind is moving with greater velocity, the rate of evaporation also increases, which reduces the amount of water and ultimately reducing workability.